This place is seriously messed up. We're almost to the radio tower. You recognize any of this?
No. Sorry.
It's all right. Almost there. Still with me?
Yeah, I have strong legs.
End of the line.
What do we do?
We'll have to find another way around. It's locked from the other side.
Barry, it's locked. What do I do?
You need to break the lock. See anything around there you can use? Good work, sweetie. You stick close to me, okay?
Okay.
Something out there. Shh. Stay back. Where'd it go?
Monster.
Well, that's one thing they left out of the brief. This island is completely crazy. Keep our eyes peeled in case there's more. Freaks had some of the same symptoms as Ouroboros.
Ouroboros?
It's a virus some bad people used in Africa a couple of years ago. Question is, how did it get out here? Lock. They're back. Hide. Now we're talking. The radio tower is just ahead. We're gonna have to smash through the gate. Crap!
There's more over there!
Break out of their intelligence. You're doing good!
Thank you.
there's a power source.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
That should get the crane working. Now, huh? Come on, hurry.
Okay.
Well, that was a really long way around. That's her. That's my baby.
Any luck in there, Mara? No! Piece of shit must be busted.
Don't say that again. This was logged 6 months ago. Jesus, Moira.
Your daughter's name is... Moira?
Yeah. Why? Hey, kid. You okay?
Moira. She's dead.
What?
Next time on Revelations 2.
Moira was trying to get to that tower when I was with her.
I need you to take me there. Can you do that?
But if we've been infected with something...
I promise I'll catch up!
Is this the place? The Bastard?
Don't be scared.
So, you finally came.